They're off in the Beaugay. And it is Chipolata on the inside, breaking alertly with Maddie's Magnum alongside. Competition of Ideas tucks in behind them alongside of Binti Alnar, and then Homerique, who broke last and has moved up into fifth ahead of Andina Del Sur, who's trailing the field onto the backstretch. Chipolata makes the pace under Eric Consell. Maddie's Magnum kept close second on the outside. These two onto the backstretch together and through this opening quarter mile as they continue up the backstretch in 26.87 seconds. Very slow. Competition of Ideas is just two lengths off the lead, running in third on the inside. Binti Alnar is next, and then comes Andina Del Sur. And Homerique, rated off the pace by Joel Rosario. The pace very slow, and she's four lengths behind. So it's Chipolata on top as they continue the run up the backstretch. Maddie's Magnum, a long shot, second, pressing the pace as they continue through a half that was up in 52.86 seconds. Then it's Competition of Ideas on the inside, still about two and a half lengths off the lead, while saving all the ground on the far turn. Andina Del Sur, Binti Alnar, and Homerique around the far turn. Chipolata on top and now speeds away to lead by a length over Maddie's Magnum. Andina Del Sur takes the outside route. Competition of Ideas saves all the ground, two lengths off the lead. Homerique is right in behind her, and they're into the stretch. And Chipolata comes off the turn in front. Andina Del Sur a length and a half behind. On the inside is Competition of Ideas. Maddie's Magnum gives way as Homerique begins her run down the center of the course. Competition of Ideas is coming up the rail. Homerique is closing on the outside. Chipolata gives way between those two Chad Brown runners, and Homerique storms to the front, and Homerique wins the Beaugay over stablemate Competition of Ideas. Chipolata was third, and Andina Del Sur was fourth.